capture the data for the top of the ring, and we do that by simply adjusting where the ring is sitting in the clamp. So we're going to grab the bottom of the ring with a pair of tweezers and undo the clamp.